stuff from me. And here's this one they took pictures. Is that amazing, guys? Ah! Snap it, folks! Anyway, let's just keep on going. Guys, look at this snake. And let's pass over. Did we pass one? Okay. That's somebody working out there. Working for me. For my house. Anyway, let me just sit right here. Let's see. Guys, you look. It's a snake eating a little rat. See, guys? Wow. That's in highly intelligent. Highly intelligent. Okay, let's see what's next. Is that someone crying on bed? I hope nobody's crying. Ooh, look at the snake. And let's something else. Oh! And can I go somewhere, please? Okay, we're still here, folks. Well, that's somebody crying, right? Okay, here's Mr. Wolf. I bring somebody else. Wolf and Rhino. And somebody's crying right now in the baby room. What's up, my place called the baby room? And here's the tiger.
Marco George, why are you crying?
Here's a zebra.
I can't stop.
I put the lizard on top of the rhino. And here's a lion. Out, out. And here's a lion. And another lion. Okay. We're going to see another one, folks. Highly intelligent. Okay. Wait, where are you with that? Ew, there's a black mama eating a rattlesnake, guys. Look. Ew. He's going to see. I'm gonna go to the bathroom, please. to the bathroom, folks. It's not over yet. I'm going to the bathroom, please. Don't turn it off. Do you promise, Mom? Don't turn it off. Promise? Why? My mother won't let me go to the bathroom. Please.
Somebody tell that kid to quit crying.
And my mother won't let me go to the bathroom. I was going to the bathroom, and my mom